Hi everybody, this is Isabella with you today, and what I'm going to be showing you is basically how to have a little more fun with oatmeal, because I know many people like to eat oatmeal. So we're going to make some sweet oatmeal cakes, okay, for you today. So of course I already prepped some of the stuff ahead of time, but you will get the recipe. So you can definitely take some of the quick oats, although this is actually roll oats, which will work just fine. And we're going to use some of the Walden Farm French vanilla in place of the milk. So you're gonna cook your roll oats, and then you're gonna let it cool down and let set for a little. And then I throw in here some cherries, cut up cherries, as you can see. Now, fruit is 0 points, so feel free to change the type of fruit that we are using, you know, berries, peaches, plums, nectarines, whatever you want. And then once everything is cooled down, we're gonna add 1 egg white. So of course, I did that already, okay? Because we don't have all day here, we gotta go fast. All right, so the next thing that we're gonna do is to take a non-stick skillet, okay? And I put some, you know, cooking spray right here, right now. So what we're gonna try to do is basically to make either 2 to 3 small cakes, or you can use, you know, the whole thing and make, you know, a bigger one. It is kind of soft maybe, so it might be easy for you to manage as a smaller type of cake. So what is easier probably to do is, if you're gonna try to do this without messing things up, you're gonna take some of the almond flour, and you're gonna put this in here, okay? As you can see, it can be a little soft, but no panic there, okay? No panic. And then what we're gonna do, we can probably put this in there, all right? So we can do like this. This step can be done ahead of time also, so you can prepare up to this the day before. This way you're gonna have a time to, you know, let the cake kind of set, all right? So it doesn't matter the size of the cakes. This is basically one serving anyway, so have fun with it, however you wanna eat it. Okay, so I'm not gonna make the whole thing, but I'm just gonna walk you through how to make those. All right, as you can see, I gotta wash my hands because I don't like gloves. All right, so of course the whole thing is already cooked, right? So we don't need to worry about let it sit in there for too long. Yeah, paper towel, wipe off the spoon, and everything's gonna be okay. If you obviously have some sort of a little spatula, you can definitely use that. So we're gonna kind of flip this over, which is very gentle, very gentle. Okay. Now, my fingers are definitely heat proof. I don't burn myself no more. I'm that good. All right. Okay. I mean, you can see it didn't really take too long to cook. Okay. So basically, like 2-3 minutes per side. Okay, we're gonna go fast here. And then you're gonna transfer those cake into a plate for yourself. You can certainly serve this. I know they're a little soft. You're gonna say, oh, you're making a mess. It's okay. Remember, oops. That's Julia Child. That's what she will do anyway. She will fix things, pick up things off the floor and put them on a plate. That's okay. All right. If she does it, I can do it. All right. So then we're gonna have those few pancakes right here. We're gonna take our Walden Farm maple syrup. Always shake it up, please, okay? And then 0 points, right? So definitely if 2 to 3 tablespoons are not enough for you, you can definitely go a bit heavier, but I think this makes a very nice breakfast. Okay. Throw some maybe fresh fruit on top of that. If you wanna give it a dance to powdered sugar, there's not gonna be points right there. And have a good time, all right? Ciao.